Jude 227 continue for south departure. Tower Jude 227 frequency change. Johannesburg approach Jude 227 is type Boeing B-78X 5 miles south of Foxtrot Alpha Oscar Romeo 7300 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace. Squawk 3405 Jude 227.
Jude 227 radar contact 3 miles west of Foxtrot Alpha Bravo Bravo 8,300 feet. Clear through the Charlie airspace.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace. Jude 227.
Cargo 279er.
to 118.5, Jude 227. Johannesburg Center, Jude 227, 10,300 feet.
Jude 227, Johannesburg Center, altimeter 29.92, continue as planned. miles southeast. Descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Expect vectors on LS X-ray runway to one left approach.
Approach, Qatari 1368.
227, you're leaving my airspace. Radar service terminated. Squawk 7000. Frequency change approved.
Squawk 7000. Frequency change approved, Jude 227. Johannesburg Center, Jude 227, is type Boeing B-78X, 14 miles southwest of Foxtrot Alpha November Charlie, 10,000 feet. Request flight following.
Jude 227, Johannesburg Center. Squawk 0036.
Squawk 0036, Jude 227.
Jude 227, radar contact 13 miles southwest of Foxtrot Alpha November, Charlie 10,000 feet. Altimeter 29.902.
Roger, Jude 227. Johannesburg Center, Jude 227. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Jude 227, Johannesburg Center. Clear through the Charlie airspace.
Cleared through Charlie airspace, Jude 227.
on 125.75. Good day.
Going to 125.75, Jude 227. Durban approach Jude 227, 10,000 feet.
Jude 227, Durban approach altimeter 29.92, continue as planned.
Johannesburg Center, Jude 227, 10,300 feet.
Jude 227, Johannesburg Center altimeter, 29.92, continue as planned. Jude 227, contact Durban approach on 125.75. Good day.
Going to 125.75, Jude 227. Durban approach Jude 227, 10,400 feet.
Jude 227, Durban approach altimeter 29.92, continue as planned.
Tower Jude 227 is 3 miles northeast, 1,900 feet with Oscar to land. Fly straight in runway 24 Jude 227.
Decimal 65 Jude 227.